for gym class heroes, Tep C. For Carrie Underwood, Tex D. For Peter, Bjorn, and John, text E. Vote for this year's MTV Best New Artist Award, presented by Pepsi Smash, by going to vma.mtv.com or texting your vote to 23882 on your mobile phone. Please welcome Nelly.
Hey, check it out. I am a gambling man. I'm going to give you a for sure bet. This next performer is the classiest woman in Vegas. She's lovely, the talented. Did I mention lovely, the talented? Did I mention lovely and talented? Y'all give it up for Miss Alicia Keys.
Can be sure. is everything.
Hey, had paper since we was in high school. Pop was a doc, mom taught at my school. Locked with the rocks and his Izzy kept shoes. One of the Diddy type, the dang dash dude. What's the Maserati sport? Reading the rock report. Hey, wanted to be Mike, he was never live in sports. Since Garth was here, he was on the driving course. Live the rap life is what he was striving for. Spinning cash at the bar to get credit. Drinking Chardon just because Big said it. They said, yeah, he is. Dude was big headed. Rocking fur in the summer, so somebody a petty. He had a fetish for shoes that's athletic. Pathetic on his MySpace page, half naked. It's a shame what they do for fame and to be respected.
Yo, no one does it like us. Jamie Foxx drops your best new artist pick next.
Replace you is not a scam, girl. That's how I am, girl. Need a beat, I'm a sucker for fucking jam, girl. Stay I'm only here for good, clean for a sugar. Make it feel like I need a dose under my tongue.
The king and queen of the kingdom, Jamie Foxx and Jennifer Garner.
Yo, 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 make some noise, Vegas, right now. Make some noise right now, Vegas! Make some noise right now! And stop all of this white-on-white crime right now. It's Tommy Lee and Kid Rock fighting like black folks. It's hilarious. Who won? I was in the bathroom. Who won the fight? Then Tommy Lee slapped the shit out. Who won? We gonna find out. Pamela Anderson has got a hard choice to make. Well, he catch your ass, I'm sleeping with you tonight. Anyway, you having a good time? Make some noise. We got Jennifer Garner in the house. Make some noise right now. I'm going to buy the Kanye West CD right now. Okay, I didn't get nothing for that, Kanye. Write me a bigger check. Go to Jennifer Garner before we say anything else. Yeah, I didn't say any of the stuff I was supposed to say. I'm sorry. But you look beautiful. Oh, okay. Give it up for how beautiful she looks right now.
Thank you, my friend. Hey, I'm going to do the, okay. All right. What's happening? Okay, ready?
That's what I'm talking about.
Here we go.
I'll do
the actual...
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
No, it's all good.
Oh, no, it's okay.
Kingdom, September 28th.
Right, September 28th. Okay, tonight, Jamie and I are presenting an award to an artist who is just starting out. You've been voting for the best new artist all night.
Mm-hmm.
The polls have just closed, and the results are in. Let's remind you one last time of who's in the running. Right, Jamie?
The Kingdom, September 28th is in the running.
Beth Neal.
Artist.
Lily Allen.
Jim.
Class.
Heroes. She's the only one I got.
Oh, I don't care. Peter.
Bjorn.
And.
John. Talking about the
outside. Maybe next time I'll think of Carrie
Underwood.
Yeah.
Okay, you ready?
Official after party thrown by Jennifer Garner and Jamie Foxx right after this. Official after party.
Universal after party.
Universal the after kingdom. Party. The Kingdom, September 28th.
That's right.
Off in you.
Starring Jamie Foxx. Okay.
I see you, Diddy. Stop talking while I'm up here.
Jamie, we have
be respectful.
The best new group. The best new group is...
It's all about you.
Jim Class.
Diddy, run the city. Jim! Oh!
Tryna pull me back, right? When my junk get the bumping in the club, it's on. I with my eyes within to smash. If the roof on fire, let the burn.
Talking about money, homie,
I ain't concerned.
I'ma tell you what banks do me, cause go ahead, shoot the scale up.
And niggas hate to let them make a bunch of money. Oh, we can go upside the head with a bottle of bull. And you know what it be, you can find me in the club. Bottle full of bull, mama, I got what you need. We in the taking drugs, I'm in the having sex. So come give me up, if you're in the getting rough, you can find me in the club. Bottle full of bull, my eye got things, if you're in the taking drugs, I'm in the having sex,
I'm in the making love.
So come give me up, if you're in the getting rough. Go, 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 shawty, it's
hi, I'm Miss South Carolina Teen USA, Caitlin Upton, your favorite girl from the internet. Now that you voted for Best New Artist, you can go to MTV.com after the show to see all of tonight's performances and rate your favorite VMA moments. Your top choices will air in a VMA Remix Viewers Pick show. But this show only airs one time because I personally believe that Nevada Las Vegans don't have fun because some people out there don't have meat. And I believe they should. Over here in the South America, we should help the Iran, the Pakistan, and everywhere like such as the Wu-Tang Clan, so we can better our future, such as.
Pepsi Smash would like to congratulate the winner of this year's Best New Artist Award. Stay here for Mary J. Blige, Video of the Year, and our biggest star yet.
Oh, 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 stop me. Stop me if you think that you've heard this one before. Stop me, though. I said stop me. Stop me if you think that you've heard this one before. Can nothing change? I still love you. Oh, I still love you, but only slightly, only slightly less than I used to, my love.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mary J. Blige.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Tonight it is truly my honor to introduce the man who has changed all the rules. He's influenced nearly every artist here creatively tonight. He's created a sound for a new generation of raw, real music. Far as I'm concerned, he is the most incredible and producer of our time. He gave birth to a new swagger and a new style. He introduced the world to N.W.A., Snoop Dogg, Eminem, and 50 Cent. He took artists like Gwen Stefani and Tupac Shakur, and even me, to higher levels. He is an innovator and an originator. He's the most important producer of our time. I can't stress it enough. People, every day is Dre Day in the world of music. Ladies and gentlemen, join me in helping me welcome. Please stand to your feet for Dr. Dre tonight.
Yeah, yeah. Appreciate that, man. Damn, that feels good. Check it out. Yeah, yeah. Detox, baby, it's coming. Check it out. Now, whatever you do, I know you strive to be the best at it, no matter what that is, you know what I mean? When I was coming up, I didn't only want to be the best producer in hip-hop or just on the West Coast. I wanted to be the best, period. And that's what this next award is for. So let's check out the nominees for Video of the Year.
Video of the Year. Beyonce.
Irreplaceable. Justice.
D-A-N-C.
Rihanna
featuring
Jay-Z, Umbrella,
Justin Timberlake.
What goes
around
comes
around. Kanye West, Stronger.
I need you to hurry up, man.
Amy
Winehouse, Rehab.
And the Video of the Year goes to Rihanna featuring Jay-Z.
The year. This is definitely the most important one for me of the night. I just want to say congrats to all the other nominees in the category. This was a big one, so it was the most unexpected for me. I had to say thank you to my management. I forgot him earlier. Thank you to my best friend for keeping me grounded and helping me get through this to do this for you guys. Thanks to the fans again, and thank you, MTV!
All right! Yeah! Well, check this out, y'all. Y'all know we gotta keep this thing going. I'm supposed to be up here with my man Kid Rock, but we gotta stop the violence in rock and roll. It's not just the hip hop artists that sometimes have problems. You know, rock and roll artists, y'all have fights sometimes too. And so we got Young Jock here right now. We having a good time. Y'all having a good time in here?
Y'all having a good time?
So we're gonna keep the party going along. You know, it's not gonna be over until I say it's over.
Oh yeah. Y'all already know, we still got one last performance, and it's the biggest one of the night, and we're coming right back. We're still here. You're not going nowhere.
Don't go anywhere. We're gonna
stay
be right here.
Yeah,
be stop
amazed.
The violence and rock and roll.
Hustlenomics.
Yeah!
Yes, yes, yes.
and we are back, and I told y'all it's not over. Everybody in here, right after the show, yeah. I'm having a party in my suite on the 32nd floor. Y'all all invited, and then we're going to Club LAX. But right now, it's time to keep the party going with one of the biggest performances of the night, right here on this stage. Uh-oh. We're going to leave y'all with some of the greatest players Uh-oh. In Vegas right now. My man, the Maestro Timbaland, Justin Timberlake, Nelly Furtado, and they put something together real special for you. I got Nelly, Joe Jock Dallas. We in the house, see you on the 32nd floor.
Mic check, check. Yeah.
Puppy, I see it's your sweet
Lisa
baby.
Lisa Howard, dude.
Have it popping for me.
Everybody show up to the Puppies party on the 32nd
JD.
Floor. I'll see you there.
Let's go.